closest draw. When they first met back in 88, he picked her up in his mom's Lincoln, and they went on their first date. Then one day he up and left her heart a mess. But that wasn't the end, but just the first step. It may have parted ways many times since the start, but God planted the seed, love grew in their heart. Not even an earthquake could tear them apart. It's a rare kind of thing, but a real kind of love. February 25th, 1995, 7 years after meeting, she became his bride. Now 21 years later, almost till the day, well, they laugh together and share the same dreams. They can't do it alone, so always worked as a team, raising Gracie, Alma, and Emma Jean. They may have parted ways many times since the start, but God planted the seed, love grew in their heart. Not even an earthquake could tear them apart. It's a rare kind of thing, but a real kind of love. A rare kind of love. All that we've been through seems like a short amount of time. I wouldn't trade a day not to have you mine. The next few decades, I hope they go real slow, and we'll have more love than we ever known. He protected this country, and now his family's his home.